We had one conversation about the hip cock. I said, I read your book. And I said, the one thing you didn't explain, you just said you have to have a hip cock. You didn't explain anything about it. And I said, it's really important to me because you strode in, okay? So your hips, by coming in, your hips were always a little cocked that way. But I was on top of the plate and I bailed. And I had to figure out that I couldn't let my front toe open because my hip would come open. And so,
absolutely gold.